Isn't it true, Mr. Lewis, that during the course of your conversations with Chairman Bernanke and Secretary Paulson, you in fact requested a letter from the government saying that the government ordered you to close the deal to acquire Merrill?
No, but that was not what I asked for. Our board was concerned.
Your answer is no? Are you sure that's your answer?
Our board was concerned that we had verbal assurances but had nothing in writing about getting some assistance. And so I called Chairman Bernanke.
And the world's your oyster.
That's your answer?
You wanted to know who implements.
You have people sitting in screens at the Federal Reserve Bank actually executing those trades. You don't delegate that to anyone else?
No, the Federal Reserve Bank of New York, of course, it's a process where there's several steps. Federal Reserve Bank of New York executes transactions through primary dealers.
Uh-huh, okay. Primary dealers.
So the list of primary dealers is on our website.
Do you know any of them? Can you name a single one?
Sure. JPMC.
Go ahead, what?
JPMorgan Chase.
Okay.
But Israel, through its lobby, has manifested so much power over the United States Congress that we're embroiled in wars that I don't believe we should be. Our kids are coming back in body bags. And in the long run, this Israeli lobby is going to hurt Israel. So as soon as you mention Israel, someone claims you're an anti-Semite.
No, the truth of the matter is, I'm pro-American,
Sean.
That's not,
and I don't
I'm
know, I don't
too.
Like, hear me.
A fringe radical.